Hi everyone, I hope you're all staying safe and well out there and having a good time, or as well as we can at the moment. I wanted to thank you all for all your lovely birthday messages and emails and all the lovely gifts I got, and especially to my friend Susie Q at her Happy Haven, who did a wonderful video for me. That really touched my heart. So thank you so much, Gail, for doing that for me. It was very special, and you all made my birthday very special, all of you. So thank you so much. Mwah. Love you, ladies. Right, I've got my gorgeous Beatrix with me today because I didn't do a video yesterday, and I'm going to change her today. And I'm going to pop her into this lovely Peter Rabbit onesie that was gifted to me. And it's got her name on and it's got Peter Rabbit on the front. And I'm going to pop some little grey knitted trousers on because it's getting quite chilly here now. And a little grey cardigan that's matching. And then some slightly darker grey booties that I knitted. So I'm going to pop her into that outfit and have a little chat to you all. So come on, Beatrix, darling. There she is, my gorgeous girl. My gorgeous baby, can I have your dummy, darling? Oh, there you go, sweetie. She's still in this lovely two-piece pink outfit that I put on her. Hope you're seeing that okay. It's very chilly here today. It's only 14 degrees. And they're saying that we're in for some really chilly weather now. So, but it is autumn. So, you know, you can't expect anything else, can you, Beatrix? Baby girl. There she is. Let's pop her out of this. So, did you have a good weekend? I hope you did. I didn't do much at all, really. We went out to the cinema yesterday. Excuse me, got a dry throat. Went out to the cinema yesterday evening to see Broken Hearts Gallery, a rom-com. It was a bit of fluffy nonsense, to be honest, but it was okay. There we go, Beatrix. Let's put this on, darling. There she is. Yeah, it was a bit of fluffy nonsense, you know. But it was all right. I had a nice ice cream. I had a big boy scoop this time of chocolate vanilla and caramel ribbon through it. Was really nice, and because it was kind of a 5:30 showing, we took a sandwich and a thermos flask with us so that we could have some tea. There we go, sweetie. Let's pop this on her. There we go. There she is, my beautiful girl. Let me just check, see you're still seeing her. All right, yeah, you are, I think. Up you come, baby. Up you come, baby girl. Yeah, there were four young teenage girls in there, right at the back. Us down at the front, and then a very elderly gentleman, I would say between 70 and 80, came in. And he sat a little bit further over, away from us. Nobody was close to each other, but he did have his mask on. So well done, gentlemen. I was a bit annoyed about the young girls not bothering again, but what can you do? Youngsters think they're invincible, and that's all there is to it. Unfortunately, us older people aren't, but, you know. And the staff did come in 3 or 4 times, probably more, to check us. But they check to see if you're copying the film, they don't seem to be bothered that there are people sat there with no masks on, and I think that's really bad. We have complained to Cineworld about it, but they don't seem to be doing anything at the moment. And with the way things are, the virus is spreading really badly here again now. I think when the Prime Minister speaks today, I think we might go into lockdown again. So, you know, what can you do? There we go, sweetie. Let's put your cardigan on. I thought this would be nice because you'll still be able to see the Beatrix, hopefully. Up you come, baby. There she is. She's my precious baby, aren't you? She's Mummy's precious baby girl. We did see a good film, actually. I think it was on Netflix. We watched that on Saturday night. And it's called About Time. And it's a really good rom-com. And it's all about a young man who finds out that he can travel back in time. All the men in the family can. Oh, I think I might leave that open so you can see her name. And how he uses it to manipulate situations. It's really good. That's really cute on her, isn't it? Really cute. You can see Peter Rabbit. Yeah, so I'd recommend that one. It's very good. It's called About Time. There we go, Beatrix. Just put your little booties on. And we watched a very good three-part thriller on our television about the serial killer Dennis, what was his name? Nilsson? Dennis Nilsson? It was very good. It was starring David Tennant. Oh, he was very scary in it. So, yeah, we've watched some good things on the TV. So, if you fancy watching any of those, I'd recommend them. There we go, Beatrix. Put her little booties on. This was when I could knit booties. I don't know if I could now. I might try again in the winter when it's a bit cooler. Right, let's just do her hair for her. Find my brush. There we go, sweet baby. There we go, sweet baby girl. My precious baby. She's Mummy's precious baby. She's my precious baby. Mummy loves her so much. Yes, she does. Yeah. Oh, baby. Say, big kisses to my godmother Lucy. Big kisses to all the other love bugs out there. We love you, don't we? Yeah, we love you. So there she is in her little grey outfit. I do love grey on babies. It's just so nice. Let me just move her around a bit, different directions, so you can see her a bit better. There she is. Absolutely gorgeous. And of course, Beatrix is the love bug sculpt by Sylvia Manning. And she was reborn by my friend Alexandra from Alexandra's Babies here in the UK. And she's 17 inches. She's a preemie. And she's got, what are they called in her arms? I forget what they're called. So that she can bend, her arms. You can do her arms in different directions. Bless her. Love her to pieces, this baby. So, yeah. I'm glad you're still enjoying the hedgehog videos. I've got another one to pop up probably today. Which is very interesting. That's all I'm going to say. There she is in her lovely little cupcake blanket. Keep her warm. So have a good rest of your day, everybody. And we'll see you tomorrow, hopefully. Mwah! Big kisses. Love you, ladies and gentlemen.